My dear learners, how are you? I am so. I hope that you are all well. I believe that you studied very well at home. Okay? There is bad situation in the whole world. This bad situation is known to all. It is very dangerous virus for human being. So you should follow the rules of health. Today, I am going to start a new class for 8, 9, 10 English second paper and composition, grammar, uses of suffix and prefixes. Okay, look at the blackboard. For example, very carefully, number one, Rupa is girl, okay, Rupa is girl, Rupa, subject, oblique, noun, is verb, girl, noun, naming word. Rupa, naming word, is doing what? To do something, to have something, to be something. Garel, naming word. Rupa is girl. Okay? Number two, Rupa is a girl. Rupa, noun, verb. Remember you. A, N, and D. Article. All of them adjective. Is called, they are called adjective. A adjective. Garel, noun. Garel, noun. Okay. Number three, Rupa is a beauty. B. Beautiful girl, noun, verb, adjective, noun, beautiful, adjective. This word is suffix, is connected last part, end of the word connected full. Rupa is beautiful. Noun after beautiful, double adjective, subject, verb. Four, Rupa is a very beautiful. Girl. Rupa is a very beautiful girl. Rupa noun, verb, and is a adverb, adjective, adverb, beautiful adjective, and is a girl noun. Hi dear student, follow the example. example, for example, we start last noun, adjective, adjective, adverb, adjective, okay. Then example, you follow very carefully. Now we can fill the gaps, complete the text. It is very beneficial for you. Which word, adjective, one by one, after one by one or before one by one, subject plus verb plus noun, subject plus verb plus adjective plus noun, subject plus verb plus adjective plus noun, noun plus verb plus adjective plus adverb plus adjective plus noun. We use these rules in the passage. Okay, students, all of students, which word is noun or which word is adjective, which word is adverb or verb, you identify. That is why you study very well. You will study very well. Okay. Now we complete the fill in the blanks now. Okay. Dash a kind. Is a noble virtue. My dear student, when you will see the gap at first, suffix or prefix, we fill in the gaps will be noun. Artha or noun will be noun. First starting, if you first starting, fill in the gap. If fill in the gaps, what is noun? Kindness. Is a noble virtue. We subject must and verb. After verb, we fill in the gaps. Verb, fill in the gaps. Adjective. Okay, look at the example for two. Verb, after verb, fill in the gaps, will be adjective, kind. This word is adjective. It will be, must be adjective. Okay? Kind will be unkind. So, kind opposite word, unkind is adjective to the poor. Even we subject must verb be kind to the adjective. After adjective, we fill in the gaps. Now, animals, noun, after noun, fill in the gaps, adjective. For example, two. Girl noun, animals, noun. After noun, low will be adjective, lower. lower animals. Okay, my dear students, follow the class very carefully. For example, look at the example, you understand. You will be understand this. Some boys, subject, big animals, noun, at a noun, fill in the gaps, always at bar. Always authority is exceptional rules. It is exceptional rules. Noun after fill in the gaps, exceptionally at bar. Whimsically, whimsically, C-A-L-L-Y, will be. Okay, these rules is exceptional. This is quite adjective. After adjective, will be adjective. Adjective will be adjective. Moral adjective. This word is opposite word adjective. Quite adjective. After adjective, this word is adjective. Immoral. It will be immoral. Animals are very at bar. Very at bar. After at bar, fill the gas adjective. At bar adjective. Adverb will be adjective. Useful, U-S-E-A-P-U-L. It will be useful. Useful. Some of them are very, very adverb. After adverb, the gap adjective. Faithful. F-A-I-T-S. F-U-L, faithful. Dogs are the most adjective. After adjective, the fill in the gaps adjective will be adjective. Glaring, glaring. Example noun. After noun, the word adjective. Remember you, in, of, into. After preposition, fill in the gaps, always noun. After preposition, fill in the gaps, always noun. Faithfulness. Faithfulness. F-A-I-T-S-F-U-L-N-E-S-S. Faithfulness noun. My dear student, so we must mark with after filling, gap filling, must see. This word is adjective. It must be adjective. Adjective after adjective, must be good. M-A-R-C-I-A-P-U-L, must be good. My dear student, this class is very important for class 8, 9, 10 and other classes. These four examples, if you understand this four example, you will fill in the gaps 80 or 90%. There are one or two exceptional rules. Any fill in the gaps remain. Okay. Rupa is girl. Rupa is girl. is dull. Subject verb noun. Rupa is a dull. Subject verb adjective noun. Rupa is a beautiful girl. Subject verb adjective noun. Rupa is a very beautiful girl. Noun verb adjective adverb adjective noun. Okay. Write down in your khata this example and fill in the gaps. You will thus. Okay. Now. I shall write the answer in the whiteboard. Open your khata and write down in your khata this answer. My dear students, it's very important class for you. Kindness be unkind, see lower the whimsically when see. Whimsically is immoral. Act useful. Be faithful. Is bearing. I faithfulness they merciful. Dear student, write down in khata the answer. Okay, thus we can fill up the gaps with rules. Okay, any rules. Follow the class very carefully and exceptional. My dear learners, there are many kinds of rules. In English grammar, it is shortcut rules. Okay. Now, homework. Homework. BB Board 2019, you will bring your homework and I show you next class. Okay, tomorrow will be fill in the blanks and other passages. Okay, thank you for the showing video. All of students practice again and again. Stay home. Goodbye.